Depending on your shoulder width, you might need a bit more of a narrow grip on the easy bar or a bit wider, as shown here in these two examples. Once you find a good grip, think about pulling your elbows up and out to the sides to bring the barbell up. Let the shoulder blades move naturally for healthy shoulders.